Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. What you're looking at is my new 25-inch McLane GR series model. This thing is outfitted with the Honda engine and can cut from heights of 3/4 inch up to 2 inches. But I've made a little mod here that can take it quite a bit shorter. You'll see later in the video that with this new setting, I'm cutting right at 1/2 inch, maybe even a little bit under that. But also, as you can see, it's got the grooved front roller, which is a nice addition to it. It also has the 7-blade reel. So let's get after it and I'll show you how it works. So we've laid down the stripes and let's get a closer look. And like I said before, man, this mower with that new setting, we're right at 1/2 inch.
Okay, so just finished the cut. Now I wanna go back out and apply a little bit of T-Nex. So what I've found, if like much of you guys that use this T-Nex plant growth regulator, they give you this big giant jug, you'll never, ever, ever use all of this. Plus, with it being as expensive as it is, if you spill any of it coming out of this big container trying to pour 0.5 of an ounce, you tend to spill it. So I found a way to eliminate that. So what I've found online is this little guy here. All it is a 16-ounce plastic flask with this 1 ounce built-in measuring chamber. So I've already gone in here and darkened the lines a little bit so you can see 1 ounce, 1/2 ounce, and 1/4 ounce. And it sure makes it so simple to measure out the little bit that you need. You just squeeze it, it fills up. I use 0.25 on my 1,000 square feet in the back. Undo that, pop it in, you're ready to go. No more spills. So check it out. Got this one on Amazon. It's called Sure Shot. Makes it awesome. Great product. Check it out. So along with the T-Nex, I've gone ahead and bought some Green County fertilizer products. I want to use this 700 Green Effect. Not so much to make the grass grow, but to help it from yellowing out. Along with the 700, I'm gonna put down this Humic 12. I haven't used either one of these products, so I'm kind of antsy to see what kind of results I'll get. So I'll be spraying these in this new Ryobi 4-gallon battery-powered sprayer. I've only used it once. Twice. It's worked really well. Just got to make sure you keep the battery charged if you have a larger lawn. But it just goes in right here, plop that down, You can regulate the spray output with this dial right here. And I went ahead and outfitted my sprayer with this double-headed two nozzle poly spray wand. So that cuts your spray time in half. So it's been a really good sprayer so far. I'll probably do a review video on this one in the future. But yeah, let's go ahead and mix these up and get it thrown out on the lawn.
So thanks for stopping by to check out this video, and we'll see you in the next one.